Jaxson is very much a 4.5-year-old, very busy, jumping around, climbing around, keeping me on my toes, loves the word no. When Jaxson was born, it's weird how moms just know if something is wrong. July 21st, 2020 is when I got his diagnosis.
Duchenne muscular dystrophy is a devastating muscle disease that affects boys and their families. It causes deterioration of their muscles over time, loss of the ability to walk, and so forth. This disease affects mostly boys because it is inherited on the X chromosome. Females have two X chromosomes, so they can make up for that missing copy, whereas boys don't have that extra X chromosome. Currently, the mainstay of treatment for DMD, Duchenne muscular dystrophy, are steroids, which have a lot of side effects and don't address the underlying cause of the missing gene. This new gene therapy is called ELEVIDYS, and it has been a game changer in the clinical trials. This gene therapy actually replaces the missing gene and allows the body to make the missing protein. This translates into improvements in muscle function, including walking. Currently, boys aged 4 and 5 qualify for this gene therapy, and we hope that it will expand into a larger age group as well. So my patient Jaxson met all the criteria. He's in the right age range. He's walking still. He doesn't have antibodies against the medicine itself. So he really met all the criteria, which is really exciting for him and his family.
For me, it was a no-brainer. I truthfully just feel if I don't do this, I know exactly what will happen and almost when. And if I do this, the possibilities are endless.
After getting this therapy, he'll need to come back to our clinic almost weekly for the first month, and it will require frequent lab draws. So this is a big commitment on our families. And hopefully we'll be able to space out the lab draws and the clinic visits to every other week, then to every month, and so forth. This therapy doesn't come without risk. The risks involve injury to other organs, but luckily these complications can be monitored for with the lab draws, the weekly lab draws, and we can adequately address them when they come up.
For Jaxson personally, I hope that he winds up getting that much better. Anything is everything. If it would increase his longevity, if it would help with his mobility, whatever it is, I mean, as a mom, I'll take it. On the same token, I hope that this will pave the way for others. You know, just watch, wait, and see what Jackson's doing. And if you need help to make that decision, just keep watching Jaxson and prayerfully. This is the way to go.
Nemours Children's Hospital was chosen as one of the only 3 hospitals in the state to be able to be administering this medication, so we feel very lucky to be a part of that.
Having Dr. Abdul Hamid has been nothing short of a blessing. I trust him with everything, obviously, because my son is my everything. I would never have imagined that something so miraculous, I mean, nothing short of a miracle, would be possible, would be extended, would be available, and let alone Jaxson be at the right age, at the right time, and for this to happen in his lifetime is beyond amazing.